What's up, all you beautiful, gorgeous, sexy people out there? There's one series in Madden 16 that I haven't started yet, and that's about to change. As you can see from the title of the video, today we're going to be starting a Madden Ultimate Team series. I'm not really too sure personally how I feel about it, but I like the concept of it. I like playing with old players and current players. I like the whole idea of having an ultimate team. The only problem I have with it is that it's a pay to win system, and I cannot support that. You know, some people probably already have outstanding rosters, and since I personally don't have the money for that, there's no way I'm gonna have to grind it out in order to get a good team, but we're still gonna grind it out. I'm still willing to do that. So let's start an ultimate team. This is my first time seeing the screen, so let's see what happens here.
Collect your favorite NFL players, upgrade with stars from the past and present, and dominate your rivals on the field. This is the next level of fantasy football. This is where the season never ends. This is where legends are made. This is my ultimate team. What's yours? Select your uniform to start the
Okay, so this is my ultimate team. In order to use a little bit of a throwback, I'm going to be using select a uniform. I'm going to be using the Lions uniform. So that's what we're going to be doing. That's what we're going to wear during our games. All right, let's choose an offensive team. Last year, for a little bit, I went the power run game. I can do that again. I can go with the ground pound. I can go with the speed run. Ball carries will be harder to get a hold of. Offense line will hold blocks longer. Zone defense. Okay, so we can choose a D. Man coverage. Defenders will match up better one-on-one against receivers. Defense is likely to fall for play action. That's a con, I think. Isn't that a little bit of con? Okay, no, it's less likely. Okay. You receive a bonus pack, including four players and one coach. We can go pass rush, run stuff. You know what? Let's actually go with a man defense, because I like to run man-to-man as much as possible, along with blitzing people. So we're going to go with the man defense. Alright, give me some packs. New items. Whenever you receive rewards like coins, items, or packs, you'll see them in a new item screen. Items will automatically be sent to your item binder, of course. Contracts. Packs often contain contracts you spend to add games to your player and coach. Okay. Alright, we got Bruce Arians. Danielle Hunter? I've never heard of you in my life, dude. What else we got? Trey Waynes? Okay. I'm digging it. I can dig it. What else we got here? Jason Ankra. Alright. And who else? Finally, Kenny Ladler. Okay, that's cool. No worries. So we got that. He must be our big player right here. And he's a 70 overall. So let's see what we got on the back. 92 speed. That's going to be good. Man coverage skills are kind of terrible. 73. But alright, that's going to be that pack. So let's continue here. Do we have any? Alright, start here. Objectives is a series of tasks that will help you complete your ultimate team goals. So we've got that. Return here anytime. Okay, we're cool. I got it. So let's open up our welcome pack and see what else we have. Alright, I have points. I already understand all this stuff, so get out here, dude. Select. Let's add our welcome pack. Let's buy it. Buy our welcome pack. Yes, I want to buy that welcome pack. Alright, let's see what we got. Okay. We got tight ends. Jim Tulsa. 49ers defense. Okay. Nico Johnson of the Cincinnati Bengals. Eagles home jersey. Collectible mutt tip. We can add that to a set. So let's add that to a set. Add it to the set. I thought, yeah, add it to the set. There we go. Alright. Marcus Robertson. Let's also add this Eagles jersey to a set, too. I'm not going to be using those Eagles jerseys, so let's add that to a set. Okay, Stephon Diggs. Alright. Fords Field, of course, we're going to be playing Fords Field. Xavier Cooper, and our final, Jeremy Ross. Alright, so that's our welcome pack. Continue. Let's see if we can have any other packs that we can spend or use or buy stuff. Mutt 16 loyalty. Okay, what's this? Add this to a pack too. This item has already been removed from your collection. Okay then. That's cool. And we got the Gridiron Bo Jackson. Nice bow. Give me the Bo Jackson. Bojangles. Alright, so we're going to be having... Of course, we're going to have him as a starter. Just promote Bo to the starter already, because he's our only running back, probably. Alright, and I have the head-to-head participation pack, so let's also open that. And Brandon Williams. Okay, I'll take it. Even though I don't really know you, I'll take you anyways. Any other packs, man? I already have that welcome pack purchased. I think that's about it. I think that's all we have to do today. Unless we generate best lineup. Okay, let's just do this too. Alright, tools, lineup tools, generate best lineup. Let's just go with... let's just go with best man coverage team. Okay, guys, I think that's going to wrap things up for me. I just wanted to get it started. Here's our lineup. We have a lot of work to do, a lot of grinding to do, but you know what? We have some cards. We're going to try to get... I know who I want right off the bat. I probably am going to want to get Richard Sherman or Darrell Revis. They're definitely on my list. Maybe Ty Law. Some of these other cornerbacks are maybe Deion Sanders. But anyways, guys, those are some people that I'm just throwing out there that I think I want to get off the top of my head. So anyways... Give me some comments down below what you think I should do, what you want to see in this series. Anyways, we're going to be running with Bo Jackson fairly soon. My offensive line is terrible, but stay frosty, guys, and I love you.